March 26th, 1827.
November 28th, 1929.
Remember, it will be for us, the children of the dead, to make the world of tomorrow a better and happier place.
He made it. Charles A. Lindbergh, first person to fly New York to Paris non-stop.
And that was a page of history that'll probably stand for a long time.
He got kicked in the back. He said that he needed that. He hot filled in the face. He daring to motivate. He said one day you will see his place in world history. He dares to be recognized. The fire's deep in his eyes.
How many victims must there be? Slaughtered in vain.
Thomas Edison, April 9th, 1989, the Berlin Wall comes down.